I didn't put the diamond deck on the outside. It's because this slides underneath the grill. It's a little tight and we want it to be able to slide real easy. That's why the diamonds are on the inside.
Thank you.
Alright, we're going to try to heat this aluminum up, this tubing, see if we can't bend it. Got a little trick using a torch on how to heat it up. You just take your acetylene, no oxygen, just let your acetylene burn and it gives that black soot. You coat where you want to heat your zone, heat zone up with the black soot, and you add your oxygen, get the flame right. And you start putting that heat over the black soot, and when that burns off, that's about the right temperature to bend aluminum. Never done it with tubing though. I've always done on, you know, flat plate aluminum. So we're gonna see how it works. I don't know if it will or not, but we'll give it a shot. Like that. Put enough silt on there. I'm
didn't crack, so it'll be all right. Try this a little different here.
Coating.
I put that in the wrong spot anyway. Oh well. I'll give that a shot. Cut that off.
Sometimes we get too hot.
Okay, well, we'll remark this. Remark this tubing out, and we'll try that again. Alright, let's try that again. Coat that real good this time. About half a hole off. There we go. Alright, now we'll cut that. Let this thing cool off. Clean it up. And gotta work. Should work just fine for a handle. Did pinch it pretty good on the corners, but you know, when you gotta bend it, it works.